being or having been a judge of a lower court gives me, well, not really an edge or an advantage, a certain viewpoint of having a heart. But by the way, it's not only moral integrity, probity, company characteristics of the next chief justice. He should also have a heart that bleeds with the mysteries of art and rejoices with their victories and their struggle for justice. I do believe I have that from my experience as a lawyer. And that
your Jesus.